small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view. Now she's hooked to the silver screen, but the film is a saddening bore, for you lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. And oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Now take a look at the best-selling show. Is their life on high?